Trams lend a character to the city of joy. It is one of the oldest modes of transport in the city, found in 1902 and only one of its kind in India. Being one of the cheapest modes of transport, it is used by a wide cross-section of people. I wanted to find out from them what are their hopes and aspirations, what are the issues and who do they want to vote for in the elections. This is one of the most scenic tram routes in the city. This tram travels from Esplanade all the way along Victoria Memorial to Khidirpur. What is your primary issue that you're going to vote for during the
election? Primary issue is actually it's a very difficult task to make the employment. I can't expect that employment process, but development, local development.
Are you happy with the local development? Are you happy with the way the government,
government? They have done tremendous job for this state. And the employment is very difficult, as I can't say anything about it.
So do you think that this government will be able to bring in poribortan or change?
They have done it. They have done tremendous poribortan.
and you are hopeful that they are the ones?
This government will do it.
What are the issues that you are going to vote on?
I believe that two segments were talking about entrepreneurs and me being a budding entrepreneur. I think maybe that would help the younger generation. Putting religion and politics aside, I would look at that. That's something I would look at.
Is security a big issue for you?
Of course, yes. It is, because we don't know where the problems might just pop up. And we being females, all the more worse. So we have to keep ourselves secure.
Is the current government being able to provide you the security that you want?
No, that we'll have to see on election day. We cannot just anticipate or we cannot blame anybody for that.
But right now, do you feel secure traveling alone or traveling to wherever you want?
To a certain extent, yes. There is lots that has been done, and you know, there is a part of security that we have faced. See, since we've been traveling in local, you know, communication, we have seen a lot of changes down the years.
Thank you. Sir, what is the issue that you are going to vote on?
Issue to madam, dekhe yahan pe bahut sara hai, lekin right now jo bhi hamare yahan pe sarkar hai abhi, wo isse main bahut satisfied hu. Ye bahut sahi hai aur main yahi chahunga ki fir se hamare liye sarkar wapas se Bengal mein aa jaye.
बहुत लोग चेंज के बारे में बोल रहे हैं, जॉब्स के बारे में बोल रहे हैं, डेवलपमेंट के बारे में बोल रहे हैं. आपको लगता है यही सरकार अगर वापस आए तो जॉब्स और जो चेंज लोग मांग कर रही है वो ला सकते हैं?
डेफिनेटली आएगा, क्योंकि हम लोगों ने 14 में भी चेंज करने के बारे में सोचा था, लेकिन मेरे हिसाब से पूरा नेगेटिव हो गया वो. लेकिन अभी मुझे लगता है कि नहीं, जो अभी चल रहा है ये पे बहुत सही है, बहुत सेटिस्फाइड है हम लोग, और यही होना चाहिए, यही आना चाहिए.
बहुत सारा फैसिलिटी नहीं हुआ मोदी की तरफ से, जो हम चाहते कि कांग्रेस जो कर सके आके. बस हम यही चाहते हैं कि अच्छा यूथ को अच्छा प्रोग्रेस मिले और कुछ नहीं.
और आप ये जो बंगाल में जो सरकार है उससे आप खुश है, सुरक्षित महसूस करते हैं?
जी हाँ, बहुत. ममता जो किया है बहुत हम लोग के लिए अच्छा किया है, और हम चाहते हैं कि आगे चल के अगर ममता फिर से बनती है हम लोग के लिए फिर से, तो हम चाहते हैं कि बहुत वैसे बनी रहे. हम चाहते हैं कि वो बेस्ट है.
तो ममता को क्यों नहीं वोट देंगे आप, कांग्रेस को क्यों देंगे?
गिव अ चांस दे सकते हैं, व्हाई नॉट.
आप क्या चाहेंगे और आप खास किसको वोट देना चाहेंगे?
तो मोदी को ही वोट देंगे.
क्यों?
आई थिंक मोदी बहुत बेस्ट है. वो किसी का भी सुनता नहीं है, वो उसको जो करेक्ट लगता है वो वही करता है. एंड वो किसी के प्रेशर में आके कुछ डिसीजन नहीं लेता है, वो सबका भलाई देख कर ही डिसीजन लेता है.
और ममता को क्यों नहीं देना चाहते हैं आप?
सब ममता को, मतलब आई मीन वो आपको नहीं पसंद. सिंपल.
राइट नाउ आई एम ऑन वन ऑफ द original tram routes of Kolkata from Esplanade to Sham Bazaar, and it is going to cut through the North Kolkata constituency. I'm going to get to see different kinds of people, from traders to students to daily wage earners to housewives. A lot of different kind of people take these trams to get to their destinations. Right now, I will catch up with two students of Presidency College. Well, you have been voting for a while, but what about this elections? How do you see this elections, and who are and what are your issues?
I think the more finer issues this election is not voting for BJP, if I say as per my voting facilities in that sense, because being a woman, I have never felt more insecure in this country in the 5 years that BJP has been ruling in the center. So I am sure and I am pretty confident about it that my vote will not go to them. And somewhere I think I have this stand as well, that I'll not go to vote because any of the parties which are currently contesting for the votes are not parties I would believe in.
How do you see these elections and what are your issues?
Basically, it's kind of the same thing that she said right now. It's like, it's because of the fascism that's being brought up by the BJP government. As we can see that they are trying to kill the diversity of India, bringing up topics like Hindutva and then instigating people on the name of religion. If like you take an example, in Germany, Hitler did the same thing in the name of Nazism. He told the Nazis to kill the Jews. Here the scenario is just a bit different.
But do you think you are being responsible by not exercising your franchise?
It's not about exercising my franchise. I know that there isn't anyone who deserves the vote. There isn't anyone that I can go and give the vote and I can trust that yes, for the next 5 years, he'll take care of mine. It's like I'll go and vote for 5 years and this person is gonna rule over me and not gonna take care for me. If this is so, then what's the point of voting?
If you had voted, what would you have voted for?
If I would have voted, I would have looked for a person in like
person, not an issue.
No, not an issue. A person who has been a part of a revolution, a movement, who has seen people closely, who have known people closely and understands the pain of the common people, not those who are on the upper class of the society and people who are practicing Brahmanvad and stuff like this. Capitalism, something going on a very high scale in India. These aren't people that can really know what we common people think, what we common people feel.
Right.
The heat that we feel in this tram, these capitalists don't know of it.
Well, that's the voice of the Presidency College. Let's speak to a few other people as to what their issues are during the elections.
I'm going to vote for a more prosperous India, a more vibrant India, a more assertive India, more decisive India. And I'm not feeling secure. I'm not feeling insecure. Sorry.
So you are going to vote for Mr. Modi?
I'm not going to say that, but I'm not feeling insecure and I want to see a more vibrant India.
Okay.
A more assertive, and I think Indians are more empowered than they were like maybe 10-15 years back, and I hope that trend continues.
Main issue gulo to sei bhabe raise hocche na manusher ruti rozir bishoy gulo baire chole jacche na dhormiyo sob bibhed toirir chesta hocche ruti rozir bishoy gulo asche na leftist ra korche lagatar kintu tara ekhono durbol ache.
তো আপনার মনে হয় বিকল্পটা লেফটি আসা, লেফটরা এলে এই সমস্ত ইস্যুস অ্যাড্রেসড হবে?
লেফটরা কোনোদিন সেইভাবে সর্বভারতীয় স্তরে আসলে যে ইস্যুগুলো মানুষের সমস্যার সমাধান করবে তারা লাগাতার সেই ইস্যুতে অবস্থানে অনর আছে আর কি, এটা হচ্ছে আমার বক্তব্য।
किस इश्यूज पर आप वोट डालेंगे?
हम तो कांग्रेस को ही वोट देंगे क्योंकि कांग्रेस बहुत अच्छा अच्छा काम किया है अभी का डेट में। आज के लिए बहुत कांग्रेस ही को देना चाहिए वोट हम लोग के हिसाब से।
देशे परिवर्तन आशा दरकार ना राज्य परिवर्तन आशा दरकार?
দুটো দুটোই পরিবর্তন আশা দরকার। কে মানে একা মমতা বন্দ্যোপাধ্যায় কাজ করলে তো হবে না, উনি সত্যিই কাজ করেন, যদি উনি খুব শর্ট টেম্পার, আমি ওনাকে যেটুকু বুঝেছি খুবই শর্ট টেম্পার এবং সবসময় যে বুঝে কথা বলেন তেমন না, কিন্তু তা সত্ত্বেও উনি কিন্তু খাটে পরিশ্রম করে। হ্যাঁ, কিন্তু আর মোদিজি তো বাইরে বাইরে ঘুরেই তো বহু টাকা দেশের খরচা করলেন।
From political science teacher to students, let's get some views from the mothers. What do they think? এই রাজ্যে সবচেয়ে বড় ইস্যু কি মনে হয় আপনার এখন?
আমাদের এখানে সেভাবে রাস্তাঘাট, ট্রাফিক, রাস্তাঘাটের ব্যাপারটা একটা থাকেই, বন্ধ মানে অবরোধ, এই নিয়ে তো আমরা ভীষণভাবে মানে অন্তত অ্যাজ এ স্টুডেন্টের মা হিসাবে ভীষণ ট্রাভেল করি, প্রায় দিনই হেঁটে যাই ব্যাকাতে, রাস্তা অবরোধ, মিছিল, মিটিং, এটা আমাদের একটু কম হলে ভালো ভালো হয়, মানে এইটাতে কতটা কাজ হয় জানি না, কিন্তু আমরা পাবলিকরা, জনসাধারণরা, এই বাচ্চা, এই ভারী ব্যাগ নিয়ে আমাদের যেতে খুব কষ্ট হয়, মানে রীতিমতো ও কিছুক্ষণ পারে না, সেটা আমি আবার ক্যারি করি।
স্কুলে আনতে গেছি নাতি, এমন মিছিল বেরিয়েছে যে রাস্তাঘাট পথ সব বন্ধ করে দিয়েছে, দেশে কী করতে পারি আমরা এখানে, আমাদের তো হ্যারাসমেন্ট হচ্ছে পুরো রাস্তা, যদি সব রাস্তাগুলো বন্ধ করে দিয়ে আমরা মিছিল যাচ্ছে তো যাচ্ছে, তাহলে আমরা কোথা দিয়ে যাবো তখন রাস্তাঘাটের পথে?
So one of the biggest grievances of people in this constituency are narrow roads. You can see barely there is any road, any road space for them to walk or go anywhere because of the congestion, and the political parties during the elections and even otherwise, they pretty much converge on these roads and they occupy these roads, creating a big traffic mess. What do you think?
I'm going to vote against communalism, first of all. Communalism, communal hatred, the divisive politics that has gone on in the center, all of that mostly.
And what about
rigging?
Yeah.
And the rigging mostly. The fact that the citizens live in fear more than they live in comfort now.
What about you?
I think it's all the same. Like, there is not much prospect for any change as such. I just think the present government in Bengal is quite okay, so I think I don't wish any other government.
But the fact that you're saying that there is no change and anyone who comes is the same, are you disillusioned as a voter?
Not exactly disillusioned. I think change takes its own course to come. At present, like a particular election doesn't. The particular party in power will stay for some time, and again in its own course things will change, so it's basically the same.
Personally, what would it be for you?
I'm a doctor actually, so I'll be voting for better security of the doctors. So we are doctors are facing a big security threat from all the problems. That would be our most priority for this. I'm asking the government to address that issue first. That is the main issue right now.
Is the present government not giving you enough security?
Absolutely not. And we are facing a lot of crisis in there. Not in the town actually, mainly in the periphery part. That is the main part to be addressed.
Okay.
That is the main thing to be addressed right now.
And there isn't enough legislation to protect the doctors in the state of West Bengal?
Yeah, of course. If the government wants, of course they can. We believe in the government. We hope they can do something about this. That's it.
So would you say Mamata Banerjee will be able to bring about the changes?
We are always counting on her. We hope she can do that.
Do you think Mamata Banerjee is the face of hope in West Bengal?
Yeah, I do trust her. That's why we hope she can be the face of West Bengal in this case.
I am traveling on route number 24/29 on Kolkata Tramways. It is crisscrossing two constituencies today, Jadavpur and South Kolkata. আপনার কি ইস্যুস রয়েছে যার জন্য আপনি এবার ভোট করবেন এই ইলেকশনে?
আমি বললাম সব ঠিক আছে, শুধুমাত্র রাজ্য সরকারের কর্মচারীরা ডিএটা 25% দিয়েছে, কিন্তু আরও অনেক বাকি, আমরা মরে যাবো পেনশনার। হ্যাঁ, আমার মতো কত লোক মরে যাবে, তারা এই মাসে প্রায় 5,000 টাকার মতো কম পাচ্ছি আমরা, এইটাই একমাত্র ইস্যু, আর সব ঠিক আছে।
Why is it that you're going to cast your vote?
According to me, as I am youth, I thought everyone should get employed. I mean, for youth, we need job. Actually, we need job. Being his words, I mean his pension issues. I am also a youth. I thought we all got a good job to survive in the present time.
এই রাজ্যে বিশেষ করে যে সরকার রয়েছেন তাদেরকে একটু নজর দিতে বলবো যে এখানকার চাকরির অবস্থা অত্যন্ত খারাপ। ইয়াং জেনারেশন মোটেই চাকরি পাচ্ছে না, সেই দিকটা একটু নজর দিতে হবে। যেহেতু এটা লোকসভার ভোট, প্রধানমন্ত্রী নির্বাচন হবে, সব দিক বিবেচনা করেই আমার মনে হয় ভোটারদের এই জায়গাটা একটু ভাবনা চিন্তা করে ভোটটা দেওয়া উচিত।
What are you going to vote for? Really don't know which party to choose. Like I did my honors and doing my masters, but what next? Like really can't afford a BEd. And there are people who did their BEd but still looking for jobs. I don't know. Seriously don't know. There are various issues that people of West Bengal want to address in this elections. But one thing is for sure that everyone wants a change and many see Mamata Banerjee as the face of that change or poriborton in West Bengal. In Kolkata with camera person GD Shankar, Rika Roy for NDTV.